brought back a hero. Then reinvented him. We added a whole new arsenal. Then reloaded it. We resurrected a genre. Then redefined it. Rearm 2, coming soon.